Yeah. Listen, I should really, really be in an omnivore. Because it's a lot easier to be an omnivore. You wanna know why it's a lot easier to be an omnivore? Because you can hunt people, you can hunt, but if you need to, you can just eat plants. If you really need to, you can eat plants. Now we're at the stage where you just graze on these. We're at the part of the cell stage where you graze on these. Now in this stage, it would kind of be better to have help for something to get you on the back. Gotta attack this guy because no, I want the jet. Yes, he's trapped. Got it. Jet. Now you can go faster. Anyway, I'm gonna just graze. If you're bigger than somebody, they will leave you alone, actually.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And those spikes right there by his eyes and his mouth. They're gonna protect.
They're protecting. They make it so he's able to attack to keep people away. Now we're bigger. We can just do this now. Eventually, we'll find someone with a straw-like mouth, and we'll want to kill that to get the omnivore mouth. Oh, these are the bits of the comet that you crashed on this planet.
Mm-hmm.
If you actually break this, you'll get stuff from that, and you can just
what?
Yeah, you can just use that. Wow, I just got two parts. They're called parts because they're things you add on.